You murdered Freddie Gray in damn Baltimore, saying because he ran. You know why he ran? Because he knew you devils would murder him. So don't come up here and tell me about for God so love everybody. How about you love somebody? Show it to me. Show me how about you love somebody. Say it again.
I said I love you, my brother.
Well, come up here and show it to me then. Come up here and show me some love. Come and give me some love. Come on. You're a hypocrite. Everybody say hypocrite. Everybody say hypocrite. Say one more time. You're a goddamn hypocrite. Read again.
ISUPK.
Teaches us that we should what? We should love our enemy. We should hug and kiss our enemy. Hug and kiss a murderer. That's what Christianity teaches us. Read it again. And there ye shall be sold unto your enemies. We shall be what? Sold unto your enemies. You understand? It was not Atlantic migration. It was full out forced slavery, chattel slavery that happened to blacks, Hispanics, and Native Indians. We were what? Sold unto your enemy. We were sold to who? Your enemies. We were sold to our enemy, man. And in 2019, we are going to hug a murderous bastard in court, our enemy in court. When have you ever seen that, man? We don't know what justice is, blacks, Hispanics, and Native Indian. Justice is not hugging your enemy and giving him a Bible. That's not justice. You understand? That ain't justice. Justice is when your oppressor is put below you, blacks, Hispanics, and Native Indian. When you are the one in charge, you're going to understand what justice is. Give me Revelation 13 and 9. The brother asked a good question. What is justice? Did Amber Geiger get justice? You understand? No, we got a pastor. You understand? This is what the oppressor don't understand.
You said slide over, brother, please. You said for God so loved the world. Read the scripture again. Hey, Cardinals, read the scripture one more time. Read it nice and low. You are absolutely right. Read it nice and low. Go ahead, come on.
God so loved the world.
Go ahead.
That he gave his one and only son.
Uh-huh.
That whoever believes in him shall not perish.
Shall not what? Shall not what?
Life.
Whoever believes in him shall not what?
Shall not perish.
Say it again.
Shall not perish.
What does it mean to perish?
To perish means to die eternally.
Well, both of them, Gene, perished at the hands of Amber Geiger. So what you telling me ain't making no goddamn sense. Both of them, Gene, perished. Eric Garner perished. Trayvon Martin perished. Oscar Brego perished. Sandra Bland perished. Emmett Hill perished. perish. John Stinney Jr. perish. Children on the border right now in cages perishing. What you saying right now making no goddamn sense. Let me ask you something. What's your nationality? What's your nationality? What is your nationality? What is your nationality? I thought so. I thought so. All you want to come and do is deflect judgment and justice from the only criminal on the earth. That's all you want to do. You devils are despicable, man. How long will you run from justice? Give me Genesis 4 and 12 real quick. How long will you run from justice? You've been a murderer on the earth from day one. And nobody can get justice. But now you want to quote, "For God so loved the world"? White man, how about you love somebody for a change instead of your own goddamn self? Huh? How about you love somebody for a goddamn change? Why don't you go down to Donald Trump's office and read that for him, for all the children in the cages on the border? Huh? For all those missing girls? Huh? For all the Native Indians in the North Dakota pipeline that go missing and get murdered every damn day? You ain't reading that for him, though. You're not reading that for him, though. You goddamn hypocrite. You oppressors are hypocrites. You slave masters are hypocrites. Don't you dare come up here and try to pull no scripture. You're swimming in deep waters, and I will take you to the bottom. You're going to drown because you're a hypocrite. You're a hypocrite. You want to come and tell me about people perishing? My people perishing every goddamn day. What are you doing about it? Huh? 2 million black men locked up in the prisons right now. Y'all don't do him that. Don't throw nothing at him. Don't throw nothing at him. Whatever you could do to him ain't gonna be a tenth of what God gonna put you through for your hypocrisy, you filthy devil. Read.
This is Genesis chapter 4 and 12. When thou killest the gal, it shall not henceforth yield unto thee.
This is how God cursed the so-called white man. That's why you got you. None of your countries got resources. You got to go into other people's countries and steal every goddamn thing. Down to people you steal. But you want to come up here and quote scripture for me. You goddamn hypocrite. Read.
Be our strength. A fugitive and a vagabond.
A what?
A fugitive and a vagabond.
A what?
A fugitive and a vagabond. Shalt thou be in the earth.
That's what God said you're going to be, you filthy race of devils. You European damn colonists. Huh? You Spanish conquistadors. You worthless pieces of cockroaches and scum. You are going to be a fugitive and a vagabond in the earth. What is a fugitive? Somebody running from justice. And for years, your people have been running from justice. You're the only murderer on the earth. You're the only rapist on the earth. You are the terrorist. Who has terrorized more than you? All you got to do is put on a badge and a uniform and flash your lights, and everybody's heart start racing. You pull up by the side of the car. You touch the back of the car, so your prince is there. And you come up, can I get your license and registration? And everybody's heart is racing, because you terrorize everybody. You murdered Freddie Gray in damn Baltimore, saying because he ran. You know why he ran? Because he knew you devils would murder him. So don't come up here and tell me about "for God so loved everybody." How about you love somebody? Show it to me. Show me how about you love somebody. Say it again. Well, come up here and show it to me then. Come up here and show me some love. Come and give me some love. Come on. You're a hypocrite. Everybody say hypocrite. Everybody say hypocrite. Say it one more time. You're a goddamn hypocrite. Read again.
You said a fugitive and a vagabond, thou shalt thou be.
Birds of a feather flock together. A birds of a feather flock together. That's all I'm going to say. You align with people. In fact, give me Proverbs 11 and 21. Stay right there. Read one more time.
A fugitive and a vagabond shalt thou be in the earth.
A fugitive and a vagabond shalt thou be in the earth. White man, this is something you cannot disagree with. And we are not racist up here. We don't care about the color of your skin or your eyes or your hair. You could have been blue and black with polka dots. The crimes of your people, you have never paid for. And you ran from justice. You stole this land from the Native Indians and you put them on reservations. You stole Mexico from the Mexicans and named it Texas and California. And then you turn around and call them illegal immigrants. When you're the illegal immigrant, you're illegal everywhere on the earth. a white man tell me which country you come from out here? Huh? And I'm going to prove you a goddamn lie. Huh? Anybody? Let me ask you. What country are you from originally? Huh? I'm just going to ask you a question. Tell me. Tell me. Germany. Germany does not be. Is Germany the land of your people? Huh? Come on. Come on with it. Is Deutschland the land of your people? No, it's not. It's not the land of your people. Europe belonged to the Aborigines before your people ran them out of Europe. The so-called Aborigines in Australia, the so-called Hawaiian, the Polynesian people, they are the people of Japheth in the Bible. And they inhabited Europe. All in Germany or Russia, all that area, that was their inhabitation until Philip the Macedonian came out and ran them out of Europe. And then you took over all Italy. They don't belong to you. The word Aborigine means original inhabitants of Europe. Where else? Anybody from South Africa out here? Any white people? You gonna tell me South Africa is yours too? How about Australia? You done ran the Aborigines down to Australia. You went down to Australia and murdered them and took Australia for yourself. A damn prison colony you turned it into. The Queen sent all the rejects from England to Australia. Turned it into a prison colony. You went down there and made a law that the Aborigine people were flora and fauna, so it would be legal to kill them like you murder us today. You, everywhere you go, you illegal. Even the sun hates you. But you have the nerve to tell somebody they're illegal. Drop dead, devil. The white man is the goddamn devil in the earth.
That's right.
And I'm going to say it till I goddamn die. I ain't going to hug you, and I ain't going to pray for you. I'm going to say I'm a real brother to both of them. I don't want the best for you. I don't love you. And I pray God come and cut your heads off.
That's right.
A fugitive and what?
And a vagabond.
A what?
A vagabond.
A what?
A vagabond.
A vagabond. What is a vagabond? Somebody without a home. You're a homeless. You're a bum. Donald Trump is a bum. Ronald Reagan is a bum. Abraham Lincoln is a bum. George Washington is a bum. You ain't got no home. You go everywhere and steal everybody's home. You went to Puerto Rico and stole that from the Taino Indians. You came here and stole America from the native Indians. You went to Brazil and stole it from the Indians down there. You went to Africa and you call yourself the goddamn South African. White men make a movie called The Martian. And guess who's the Martian? A white man. You're the devil of the earth, man. You're the criminal. You're the rapist. You're the murderer. Everything wrong with the earth begins with you. You're the weapon of mass destruction. I'm done talking to hypocrites. You can shut your mouth now.
That's right.
Read. Tell me what you got. Proverbs 11 and 21. God exposed him as a hypocrite. His associate went and grabbed his hand.
Though hand join in hand, the wicked shall not be unpunished.
The Bible says, though hand join in hand. Y'all like to pretend y'all love everybody. Listen, I applaud you, sister. I was listening over there. He trying to run game, and you was giving it to him.
Right.
You are lighting him up. And that's good to see from young people, man. Because these devils will game our youth up and make them feel we're all friends. And in 10 years, you in his office for a goddamn job. And if he hire you, he paying you minimum wage while he making billions of dollars. He's the devil. Though hand join in hand, the wicked will not go unpunished. You know what that means? You can love the white man all you want. You can love him, kiss him in the mouth, do like Serena Williams and go bear his ugly, retarded baby. When God comes, he's gonna cut his head off. And the survivors, you are going to be our slaves. You are going to have the distinct pleasure of being slaves to blacks, Hispanics, and native Indians. Now you say you love me, and that day you better love me, devil. Or I'll whip the skin from your goddamn back and sell your babies like the puppies they are. The white man is the devil, the Bible speaks of.
Get the captain in hand, man.
We want no